What's up, guys? This is your boy, Cedar Cowboy Outdoors. Me and the wife, he's gonna go fishing a little bit. We're gonna head up a lake here in Kentucky, so we can get on. All right.
I forgot my sunglasses. What? It's a little windy. I smell where they've been burning those woods.
Yeah. I know there's some fish back in here, dog.
If that wind would leave a dude alone.
Baby!
God, it's a good one too.
Nice.
That's a good one. I think so. That's a good one. a good one. Smoke's choking me out, man. He's blowing me up on the bank. Just right here. Otter, otter. Did you see it? My camera was on. Yeah, he literally come up right by that tree. You know what, that's a good sign if there's an otter here though. There's fish. Shit. Some bitch gonna bite me right here. Got hung on this tree. Going down the bay. Going down the bay. I've said it once, I've said it 100 times. I need some new line. Oh, stay still, boy. Well, if I can get him off here. Nice little bass. Yeah, there's probably a school down there of them or something. Let him go. What's up, guys? We just got back from the lake. Ended up catching 2 fish. It was really windy today, but despite the circumstances, we still ended up catching 2. Caught them on a jig off some structure.
Gonna get off here and mow. Might check out a pond this Sunday. It's supposed to be very pretty this Sunday. It's supposed to be in the 60s, I think, Sunday. Not supposed to be windy, like 2 miles per hour wind or something. Better than 15 miles per hour. Yep. So, catch you all later. Please like and subscribe.